how to know if my computer has a virus? Well, most of the time, you cannot tell if your computer has malware. Ransomware is pretty easy to identify because you have the ransom note pop up on your screen, which is demanding for money. That's a pretty telltale sign that your computer has a ransomware. Other easy to identify malware could include coinminers. Coinminers generally start to take a lot of CPU processing power or GPU processing power. This makes your computer create a lot of noise when the fans go up. These are also pretty easy to identify from the task manager. You can see some processes take up more CPU or GPU power than the others. When it comes to the worst type of malware, like information stealers and banking trojans, these are generally a lot harder to detect. Most of the time you can rely on your AV to detect this type of malware. But if your AV misses it, it's really hard to manually tell that you have a information stealer running on your machine. These malware are designed to hide as good as possible so that they can keep on gathering information from the host as long as possible.